Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, welcome. My name is Prestige P and I'm gonna show you exactly what I do every single night. I don't care how late it is, I'm gonna jump in the shower. So that's the first thing we're gonna do. So yeah, let's get clean. But before we get into more details, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below. So first thing first, I'm going to start off with my Summer's Eve 5-in-1 Simple Sensitive Cleansing Wash. This is really good for females. It helps your pH. It blocks odor. It does every single thing. And this is what I use practically every single night. So I'm going to go ahead and take it, rub it all over, and wash myself off. Next, I'm going to go ahead and put my robe on and I'm going to go ahead and wash my face. I use the Apricot Facial Cleansing Scrub. As I had mentioned in my morning routine, if you've not watched it yet, go ahead and watch it right now. Well, no, not right now, after this video. And this is really good. It feels like sand on your skin and I'm going to rub it all over my entire face. And yes, that's my daughter. She's just so nosy. Look at her. Oh my God, I can't with her. Anyways, back to the video, back to the face. So I'm gonna go ahead and take it and I'm gonna wash my face off. And I use cold water, yes. Even in the winter, I use cold water and I wash my face off. I don't know, it just feels so good to me when the cold water's on my face. Then I'm gonna take a cloth and pat dry my skin. Next, I'm gonna take my Purifying Avocado and Oatmeal Clay Mask. I use this 3 times a week. This feels like butter on your skin. And I bought this in Walmart and I really, really, really love it. And I'm just gonna go ahead and put it all over my face. So you have to let it sit on your skin for 10 minutes until it's completely dry. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go on my phone, you know, go on Instagram, Facebook, whatever, mind people business, talk on the phone, just to kill time until the 10 minutes is up. Afterwards, it's all up and then I'm gonna go ahead and wash it off in some cold water. So I go in every single night with my Artistry toner. I tone my face every single night. And I'm gonna take it on a dry cloth and just put a couple drops onto the cloth and put it all over my entire face and even my neck. And don't worry guys, everything that is on my face, I will put it into the description box. If you're interested, go ahead and check it out. Next, I'm gonna take my 14-day. This is what I just started doing and I'm trying to see how it works. This is a 14-day facial system and it comes in a really small tube, but it's really good. And I'm gonna put it all over my face and just rub it in. Now I'm gonna go ahead and change my clothes, but you can't see that part. No, hell no, freaks. So now I'm back, all ready for my bed. I'm gonna take my roll-on and put it all over, well, not all over, under, I can't speak right now. I'm gonna take my roller and I'm gonna put it under my arm. Then I'm gonna take my lotion. I did lotion myself before, but you couldn't see it. I was naked, like you can't see that, okay? So I'm gonna put some on my hand and you guys know I have dry skin and this lotion, oh my God, it smells so good and it just moisturized my skin for the whole entire day. So next I'm gonna come out of my bathroom, I'm gonna go into my room and then I'm gonna go ahead and take all them pillows off my bed. Yes, all them pillows. Trust me, I love pillows. I love it, but it's a struggle sometimes. But I love it. And I'm gonna go ahead and turn my bed down. And guys, I do drink green tea every single night. So yes, here I am with my green tea in my hand. And I just put it right onto the side of my table, hop in bed, turn on the TV, see what's there, and, you know, just to enjoy the night before I go sleep. So this is what I do every single night, and I'm just going to go ahead and skip through some channel. I skip through the channel like for 10 minutes. That's me. I just sit there and skip, 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 skip. So now that I find something that I love to watch, I'm going to take my green tea and I put nothing in it. Not even a bit of sugar. And this is a oolong green tea. This is really good. So this is what I drink every single night. But this is it. This is it, guys. I hope you enjoy my nighttime routine. Don't forget to subscribe before you go. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.